Hey guys, Kip from Firewalker Studios. In this video, I'm going to be running around for a bit on this server. It's an amazing server that I play called GodsPVP.net. If you want to join it, the IP will be in the description below, so you can check that out. It's an economy-based PvP server, so all the ranks are based on gods and things like that, and you get to have all these amazing ranks depending on which god and all that poopy stuff. It's awesome. Okay, so let's jump into the tutorial and see what's happening. We'll read you guys all the fun stuff. There's a lot of cool money-making ways, too, which will be explained up here on the things. So welcome to GodsPVP. Walk forwards for tutorial. To start off, your tokens in your inventory do nothing. That's good. You don't want these babies to do anything. You can eat lapis by shift and right-clicking it. Okay, shift, right-click. That makes sense. Cool, blue pickles. I like that. Okay, when you kill mobs, you get money. So what that means is you can kill mobs and obviously get money in their shops that you can go spend all your money on. Another way to make money is by farming. You can sell herbs next to the parkour. So if you want to, in the meantime, you can parkour while you're growing your herb. Yet another way to make money is mining. So you can go to /warp mine, and I'll show you guys that after we go through this little tutorial area. But you get to go to the mines, obviously, and get ore and things like that. Make money off it. Very, very fun way to make mining more profitable. We also have kit for PvP worlds. Right click to see how to get the kits. Let's see. Okay, so obviously the /warp and /iron gives you the different PvP. Wait, /warp diamond, /warp iron gives you different PvP kits, including diamond and iron, depending on which you use. So when you kill players, it has an 80% chance of dropping their head, which is pretty freaking awesome. When you kill mobs, you have a chance to get their head, which is very rare in this. So if you get their head, it kind of is an amazing reward for you. You can put it up in a little poopy like that. So they have a total of 25 ranks on the server, which you can do /rank up to get your next rank, but you have to get money, so it's one more reason to do all these little money tricks to get money. Like you can do /rank up and you start as a servant. You can play spleef with your friends, /spleef duel, and then obviously you go in and you 1v1 spleef or things like that. You can have fun with killing all your buddies on the server. So you can arena your friends. It's PvP, the /arena duel. Same kind of idea as literally just killing each other. You can be a god and just kill people and just be like, oh, I challenge you because my rank is this rank. You can also donate to their server for cool game perks. You can do /buy and then right click for the URL if you want to go to the website. Another way to make money are the quests in this game, and I love doing the quests. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm a big quester in any game, so it makes it really fun. /quest or do /quest to give start. Okay, so you watch /quest. We'll jump in on that. And see, these are all the quests. You can do /give, info, task, done, list, and stats for how many quests you're doing at once and things like that. Okay, so we're gonna go to /warp ranks to show you guys a little bit of that. /warp ranks. And this is a list of all of the ranks that you can get and how much they are. Let's take a look at all these ranks right here. So you start off as mortal, which is the one you come in the game as, and you can upgrade depending on how much money you have or you've made, all the way starting from mortal to, let's see what the very top rank is. It's very expensive. So you get up to Chaos, which is purple and looks freaking badass, which is actually $7 million. So now we're gonna go check out the PvP area called Tomb. So let's check it out. So it's /warp tomb PvP. So this is /tomb PvP. This is one of their popular PvP arenas. I really like it. It's very close quarters, but it also has all these walls and these tricky little up and downies that prevent people from running, so it's a fun little PvP arena. Okay, so this is /warp lava PvP. Now this one is very similar to the last one, except for the outer kind of limits kind of shrinks down, as well as there being lava all in the walls, which it looks bad ass. I like it. So you can push your friends into lava. If you're feeling greedy on the server, you can get everyone and just push them into the lava. Okay, so now we're gonna go check out /warp valley PvP. Let's check it out. /warp space valley PvP. So this is /warp valley PvP. It's a very open map. It's kind of very green grassy area. I like it a lot because it's very open. You can see each side of the map. I like that. So you can just kind of be like, I'm headhunting you. I'm coming for you. You're gonna die one of these days. Finally, we're gonna go check out /temple PvP, which is /warp space temple PvP. So this is /warp temple PvP. Now this is obviously a temple, so it looks kind of, what's the word I'm looking for? Egyptian kind of style of a temple. It's made of all these little rooms and walls and all this fun stuff. I like this map a lot because it's got all these walls and everything. It's a lot more close quarters. This little area here, you can just wait for people to come up this staircase, multiple levels. This is a very big fun. It reminds me kind of like a Halo map because it's got these little poopers on the side here. Love it. If you're feeling dangerous, you can jump to here. Parkour. So the quests in this, by the way, are also, there's some quests that are custom built by the staff which is pretty cool. And they're very friendly staff. You guys will love the staff. They're all on all the time and they're having fun. Now at this part of the video, I'm gonna walk around just a little bit in the spawn and show you guys some of the shops and things like that you can spend your moolah on. This is a cool shop where you can go in and buy different things that are useful in different situations in the game. Like, obviously you can buy the ice, anvil, lily pad, master spawner, hopper, bucket, and obsidian, which is pretty cool. All of these things cost different amounts of money, so if you want to set up different mob kind of spawning areas and things like that, you can make a lot of money doing that. And it's really beneficial to fight and mine in this. It makes it fun. It makes it really fun to mine, because normally mining is either really boring, unless you're finding diamonds, which then you're like, but you actually get rewarded for mining in this, which is very, very good. Yeah, so if you're looking for a quick way to make a cheap buck in this game, if you do slash warp mob, you can you spawn in this area, we can kill a lot of mobs and make some money, and come in here and spend all your cash as free as you want. Don't spend it all in one place, unless you want to, because this is the place to do it. Now, slash warp mob is an arena full of monsters, which just basically allows you to basically farm for a lot of money. A lot of people like to do this because A, you get to have fun to kill monsters, and B, you get to get paid for it. So, and the cool thing about this, guys, is they have tons of autoed spawned mobs. So, if it doesn't matter if you die here, this is literally just to like make money. It's a really cool little feature to this. And they have hearts above their heads, so you can actually see the health, which is a good feature. Again, look, see, I'm making $5 there. If you like to fight, but you just don't find it that rewarding, well, you've come to the right place. Because you get to make moolah. As you can see, I was running around, I made tons of money, so now I can go spend all my cash at that store. It's a really fun way to make money, really fun, easy way. You can bring your friends in here, you guys can all just fight together, team and kill, and you're making money and getting experience, so it's a cool little area. I like this. You can kill children too if you like that, if you're into that kind of stuff. Thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope you join. If you want to come play with me on GodsPVP.net, you should, because it's an epic server. You should check out their website too. It's I think it's GodsPVP.net, as well as their server IP, which will be in the description. But I'm going to get back to playing this because I want to go make some money on that little arena thing. But I'll talk to you guys later. Sayonara.